as we sing these songs today, may we reflect on the fact that we have a God whom we cannot just call friend or almighty, but we can call him Father, and he calls us sons and daughters, and we have that intimate, loving relationship with the one that we call God.
His wounds have made my rest.
Let's pray.